Be careful, Captain. Alien creatures are often unpredictable. I will assist you in combat. I hope I adequately assisted you during combat. All flying under this. They are typically unscrupulous and violent. Curious, these are United Colonies markings, but we are in Freestar Collective space. It then stands to reason that this was once a secret UC facility. Thank you. I am aiming for your center of mass.
That's cool.
Score. Hold them off here while Brogan sets up on the roof.
I'm on it.
No one's getting through.
You're what? You're on it, but you're sitting there waiting for me. Literally sitting down.
Ow, damn it. Robot, get out of the way.
Prioritizing our deaths over your own survival. We have lost them. I doubt the enemy will return.
Must have scattered.
Not too concerned about that. other way, robot. Come on.
Go. Of human death.
Go. Thank you. I'll get out of the fucking room.
Tried to sync with the neural control interface, it just completely flipped out. Broke through its containment chamber like it was made out of paper. It killed Michelson, Cobb, and Sumatri in all of 1 minute. I'm not even sure where it is now. It took off deeper into the facility. A security detail went in after it, but good friggin' luck! When I know it's safe, I'm going to make a run for the comm relay. Try to call in the cavalry. This is Hayden Wynn, lead xenobiologist. Wishing he had gone to dentist school like his parents wanted.
Terramorph. Sounds fun. Thank you. hit.
I'm detecting a safe nearby. We could make use of whatever is inside, provided you had some digipics and a disregard for personal property rights.
Kill it.
Kidding me. The Frontier has a new captain? You working with Barrett, or did you pry the ship keys out of his cold, dead hands? Oh, this'll be fun.
Captain Riggs, Protocol Indigo, dictates that I am to return to the Lodge with no deviation.
Nothing.
I am not sure why.
Shit.
Enemy dead. our belongings.
That's a long drop. Sucks, I can't get down here. Nothing.
Captain Riggs. To reach the launch, we must jump to the planet Jemison in the Alpha Centauri system, and then land in the city of New Atlantis. Do not worry, this will all become second nature before too long.
Starship Frontier, this is United Colonies Security. Maintain course and prepare to be scanned. Scan complete. No contraband detected. You are cleared for landing at New Atlantis.
Their ships with heat leech nests would be a nice touch.
Hey, Bosco. What, no Barret? Let me guess. Protocol Indigo again? And he's our new captain. My crew can take a look at your ship. And you can stop by the Trade Authority kiosk if you need to offload some cargo. I would try the viewport. It'll be on your left once you get into the plaza. Everything looks good here. I'll be at my booth if you need me.
can assure you this unprovoked attack on a United Colonies research facility will not go unanswered. We'll get you settled into your new assignments as soon as possible. For you, Bobby, that includes meeting your new foster parent.
My parents aren't dead. They just took a different shuttle. I'll see them when they get here.
Oh, well, of course, that's sure possible. We'll just...
Helena Chambers, ID SSCOM1327HCHA. I was the station administrator. I'll need to report to MAST ASAP for a full debrief. My treatment thus far has been entirely unacceptable.
Any authority you had was forfeit the moment House Varun Zealots breached the station's perimeter and you failed to initiate proper evacuation protocols. Thank you for your service. We'll find you a new position commensurate with your experience. And Mr. Bosch, let me just say how honored I am to meet you. By all accounts, you're the only reason anyone made it out of there alive.
Well, just glad I still remember my flight basics. It had been a while. So was shooting a gun.
I read all about New Atlantis. So cool! Is it true that that train goes 5,000 miles an hour? Does that citizens get special discounts? Or that the whole city celebrates when it's your birthday? Mine's June 11th, by the way. My parents took me to Aquila City last year. Smell, but I don't smell anything here.
No, yes, no, and I will certainly mark June 11th on my calendar. As for Aquila City, well, the air purifiers here in New Atlantis are state-of-the-art.
Ugh, Aquila City? Now, don't even get me started on those simpletons.
Little unfair, don't you think? Freestar Rangers helped me out quite a bit a couple years back. Got ambushed by spacers near Narion. They assisted. No questions asked. Even helped with some repairs so I could do an emergency jump home. Good people.
In any event, you all must be exhausted. Just give me a moment to coordinate some details with security. I am really in the middle of something. If you'll excuse me.
Does that woman have any idea who I am?
Sergeant, may I help you? Looking for a reliable...
Guess you caught some of that, huh? The galaxy is at peace and somehow seems more dangerous than ever. Spacers, House Varun, Crimson Fleet, everyone trying to grab their piece. What happened to the early days, huh? When we just float through the stars and dream. Well, now, you don't know how glad I am to hear you say that. I'm right here with you, my friend. How can you not look up to the cosmos and just be overwhelmed by its beauty? So much possibility, so much hope, even despite recent events. Really? You must have been hiding under a moon rock your whole life if you've managed to dodge those assholes. They're basically a bunch of space scumbags. Fly around, attack, and rob anyone they see. They're pretty disorganized and easy to fend off until they aren't. They're a different beast than the Crimson Fleet. Generally speaking, pirates want your stuff, so they can occasionally be reasoned with. Spacers, though, they tend to shoot first and ask questions never. Not what, who. How to describe House Varun? Well, imagine a bunch of colonists who set off into the stars ages ago, disappeared, and then re-emerged as a sort of religious society. Faction, or cult, whatever you want to call them. They believe in some sort of celestial deity called the Great Serpent. Real nightmare fuel kind of stuff. About 100 years back, they picked a fight with pretty much everyone in the settled systems. I guess your school never covered the Serpent's Crusade, huh? We eventually made peace, sort of. Then they just disappeared. They're out there, somewhere. Or so folks assume. The ones that attacked us, they were the hardliners, for sure. You meet those guys, you run. You understand me? Yep, that I have. Had to dump a load of cargo just last year. Microscopes. Can you believe that? Guess you can sell anything these days. Pirates are a tricky lot. In space, they're all about the hit and run. They jump in, steal your stuff, and get out of there fast. Keep your cool, and you can generally talk your way out of it, so long as you're not too attached to your valuables. Stumble upon them planet-side, though, and their trigger fingers get much itchier. Another time, then.
Not sure if those
Martian zealots
live in space,
this to me.
Or got separated from their home planet or what, but they scavenge what they need. Lots of old facilities left over from the colony war, and they like to pick them clean.
As you enter the city.